timeline, all policies are well documented. After independence, there are lot of policies came out. I believe whoever may be the Prime Minister, whoever may be the Chief Minister of a state, or whoever may be the policy in charge, the aim and objectives are very pious and very good. But challenge is how to implement, how early we'll implement, how quickly, how what is the consensus building process. These are the challenges today in a democratic society, and I'm confident through this NEP, India is going to create a new global order for the 21st century. I'm confident, looking into Karnataka's history, Karnataka's capacity, Karnataka's intellectual ability, Karnataka will come out as the number one state, and today is a historic occasion for this new global order. To achieve this target, I beg apology to all of you. Bomaiji has asked me to personally participate in this program, but I could not participate in person. I beg apology again. I wish all the success for implementing this NEP at its proper time frame. Thank you, friends. Namaskar.
Well, ladies and gentlemen.
तो आप देख रहे थे केंद्रीय शिक्षा मंत्री धर्मेंद्र प्रधान को, जो कर्नाटक सरकार के द्वारा राष्ट्रीय शिक्षा नीति के तहत आधिकारिक तौर पर एडमिशन मॉड्यूल जो लॉन्च किया जा रहा था, उस दौरान केंद्रीय शिक्षा मंत्री ने इस कार्यक्रम को वर्चुअल तरीके से संबोधित किया और रखा कि किस तरह से जो नई शिक्षा नीति है वो अपने आप में गेम चेंजर के तरीके से, चाहे कोई भी सरकार हो, कोई भी पॉलिसी मेकर हो, लेकिन एक आधार तैयार कर दिया गया है देश की शिक्षा नीति का कि इस पर कैसे आगे बढ़ा जाए।